The Yambala For Me campaign comes early ahead of the festive season to give more warning to the public against the spread of HIV/AIDS and road traffic accidents.
Yambala For Me, two, one, Yambala For Me. It's okay.
This campaign was flagged off by the Minister of Transport and Works, General Edward Katumba Wamala, in partnership with officials from the Ministry of Health. HIV activists and road traffic educators are to traverse the country for 18 days where they will be sensitizing the public against recklessness during the festive season, which usually comes with a lot of excitement that pushes people to engage in risky sexual behaviors, speeding and drunk driving.
During festive season, people travel up country and it's a normal thing. But we get a lot of accidents during the festive season. Manangi, the campaign has come. Yambala omsipi. Yambala helmet. Obogendo kusanyuka, yambala condom. Say yambala, not for only yourself, but also for those you are looking after.
Yambala For Me is key. And as has been indicated, it's not, you should look at it, not talking about the other person. It begins with you as an individual. We have also mentioned about TB, and you know very well that TB now, even that we have 90,000 new cases every year. So the numbers are even much more than the HIV. And it kills about 32 people every day. So we really need also to be able to get out all those who are infected, because if you have a person who is infected in a community, the more you will do what? Is spread these infections.
The country loses over 7.5 trillion shillings in responding to the accident-related victims annually. Why officials from the Ministry of Health want the challenge of recklessness on the roads to be no more?
Governments lose about 6% of their GDP to just road traffic accidents, which is over 7.5 trillion shillings every what? Year, because of people who die when they are young, those who have disability, the money which they spend to take care of. So this is why we think that this initiative, Yambala For Me, is key.
The Commissioner of Police, Hadija Namutebi, welcomed the Yambala For Me initiative and committed total support towards the campaign.
We are in support of this Yambala For Me, people to save lives so that we can have a health population that can be productive and engage in productive activities that can steer development for our country, which is the sole purpose of security, which we are in charge of.
The approach recognizes that the fight against HIV/AIDS and road accidents requires a collective effort from all segments of society through using condoms, wearing helmets, wearing seatbelts by the motorists and other road users, among others. Report compiled by Jaliet Namwaya for the news.